This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. James Harris, born 1948, is an American communist politician and member of the National Committee of the Socialist Workers Party. He was the party's candidate for President of the United States in 1996, receiving 8,463 votes, and again in 2000 when his ticket received 7,378 votes. Harris also served as an alternate candidate for Róger Calero in 2004 and 2008 in states where Calero could not qualify for the ballot due to being born in Nicaragua. In 2004, he received 7,102 votes of the party's 10,791 votes. In 2008, he received 2,424 votes. More recently, Harris was the SWP candidate in the 2009 Los Angeles mayoral election, receiving 2,057 votes for 0.89% of the vote. Harris served for a time as the national organization secretary of the SWP. He was a staff writer for the Socialist Newsweekly, The Militant in New York. He wrote about the internal resistance to South African apartheid, and in 1994 traveled to South Africa to attend the Congress of South African Trade Unions Convention in July 2012. Harris was named the Socialist Workers Party nominee for president. The vice presidential nominee was Mora DeLuca. Life and career: born into a working-class, African-American family in Cleveland, Ohio, Harris first became politically active in the civil rights movement with growing protests against racist discrimination. Tens of thousands of black families in the city staged a school strike in the early 1960s, setting up freedom schools to study African American history. On graduating from high school, Harris attended Cleveland State University, where he was a founding member of the Black Student Union. He organized fellow students into demonstrations opposing the Vietnam War, as well as actions against racist practices of the college, which then had only a small percentage of black students. He became a member of the Student Mobilization Committee against the War in Vietnam and later served on its national staff in Washington, D.C. Through these experiences, he joined and later became a leader of the Young Socialist Alliance. He ran for school board in Cleveland on the Socialist Workers ticket in 1969, and soon after joined the Socialist Workers Party, a supporter of the Cuban Revolution. Harris participated in the 2nd Venceremos Brigade to Cuba in 1969, along with hundreds of other youth from the United States. Brigade members cut sugar cane for a couple of months in an expression of solidarity with the efforts by millions of working people in Cuba to maximize sugar production, working alongside Cuban workers and meeting volunteers from Vietnam, Korea, and elsewhere. Deepened his sense of internationalism. Harris moved to Atlanta in the early 1970s and joined in the struggles of the black community against police brutality. At the time, a number of young blacks had been killed by police SWAT squad units. Later, Harris helped mobilize supporters of black rights in Atlanta too. Join actions in Boston in the battle for busing and school desegregation in that city. In 1977, Harris moved to New York City to join the staff of the National Student Coalition Against Racism, which had helped lead mobilizations for school desegregation. He became a national chairperson of the coalition. Harris later worked in a garment factory in Los Angeles, as the SWP deepened its industrial base by building units of party members in the garment unions in Los Angeles. He was the chairperson of the SWP in the city. He also participated in brigades to defend the Nicaraguan Revolution in the mid-1980s, and joined a delegation to visit Revolutionary Granada in the early 1980s. Indiana 1988, Harris was the Socialist Workers Party candidate in New York for the United States Senate. Harris finished 7th with 11,239 votes. Harris lived and worked in Detroit in the early 1990s and was a member of the United Auto Workers. There he helped broaden solidarity with labor struggles such as those of workers on strike against Caterpillar. Harris spent several months in Peoria, Illinois, helping establish a branch of the Socialist Workers Party there in response to the battle by members of the UAW against Caterpillar. Harris is a strong critic of the death penalty, and he has been active in a struggle against police brutality in Valdosta, Georgia, and has participated in activity with the People's Tribunal, an organization centered on death of Willie James Williams, killed while in police custody in that southern Georgia town. References: Carrot, Los Angeles City Clerk election results. Carrot Studer, John, July 16, 2012. Socialist Workers 2012. Join us, join with us, working class, labor, socialist campaign. The Militant, retrieved the 8th of July 2012. 1996, 2000, 2004, 2008, 2012 succeeded. Candidates James D. Griffin, Lyndon LaRouche Campaign, Pat Paulson Republican Party Convention Primaries Nominee Bob Dole VP Nominee Jack Kemp Candidates Lamar Alexander, Pat Buchanan, Charles E. Collins, Bob Dornan, Jack Fellier, Arthur Fletcher, Steve Forbes, Phil Graham, Alan Keyes, Richard Lugar, Isabel Masters, Jimmy McMillan, Tenney Rogers, Arlen Specter, Maury Taylor, Pete Wilson Reform Party Nominee Ross Perot VP Nominee Pat Choate Candidates Richard Lamb, Winona LaDuke Libertarian Party Convention Nominee Harry Brown VP Nominee Joe Jorgensen Candidates Irwin Schiff Natural Law Party Nominee John Haglin VP Nominee Mike Tompkins Prohibition Party Nominee Earl Dodge VP Nominee Rachel Buber Kelly Socialist Party Nominee Mary Cal Hollis VP Nominee Eric Chester Socialist Workers Party Nominee James Harris U.S. Taxpayers Party Nominee Howard Phillips VP Nominee Herb Titus Workers World Party Nominee Monica Moorhead VP Nominee Gloria La Riva Independents and other candidates Joan Jett Black Marsha Fineland Isabel Masters Steve Michael Dennis Perron Diane Beale Templin Other 1996 elections House Senate Gubernatorial VE 1996 United States Presidential Election, 2000-2004 General Election Results Florida Results Republican Party Convention Primaries Nominee George W. Bush Campaign VP Nominee Dick Cheney Candidates Lamar Alexander Gary Bauer Pat Buchanan Campaign Herman Cain Elizabeth Dole Jack Fellier Steve Forbes Orrin Hatch John Kasich Campaign Alan Keyes Andy Martin John McCain Campaign Dan Quayle Bob Smith Democratic Party Convention Primaries Nominee Al Gore Campaign VP Nominee Joe Lieberman Candidates Bill Bradley Campaign Lyndon LaRouche Paul Wellstone Constitution Party Convention Nominee Howard Phillips VP Nominee Curtis Frazier Candidates Herb Titus Green Party Convention Nominee Ralph Nader Campaign VP Nominee Winona LaDuke Candidates Jello Biafra Stephen Gaskin Joel Koval Libertarian Party Convention Nominee Harry Brown Campaign VP Nominee Art Olivier Candidates Jacob Hornberger Barry Hess L. Neil Smith Reform Party Primaries Nominee Pat Buchanan Campaign VP Nominee Azola B. Foster Candidates John Haglin Donald Trump Campaign Natural Law Party Nominee John Haglin VP Nominee Nat Goldhaber Prohibition Party Nominee Earl Dodge VP Nominee W. Dean Watkins Socialist Party Nominee David McReynolds VP Nominee Mary Cal Hollis Socialist Workers Party Nominee James Harris VP Nominee Margaret Trow Workers World Party Nominee Monica Moorhead VP Nominee Gloria La Riva Independent Kathy Gordon Brown Charles E. Collins Isabel Masters Joe Schreiner Florida Election Recount and Legal Proceedings Key Figures Catherine Harris Jeb Bush David Boies Theodore Olson James Baker Ron Klain Warren Christopher Michael Woolley Benjamin Ginsburg Bob Butterworth Joel Baugh Max Stepanovich Craig Waters Teresa Lepore Carol Roberts Election Day Florida Central Voter File Scrub List Volusia Error Chad Butterfly Ballot Aftermath and Legal Proceedings Florida Election Recount Brooks Brothers Riot Palm Beach County Canvassing Board v. Harris Harris I. Gore v. Harris Harris II Bush v. Palm Beach County Canvassing Board Bush v. Gore Films Recount 2008 Bush Family Fortunes 2004 Unprecedented, the 2000 Presidential Election 2002 Other 2000 Elections House. Senate Gubernatorial v. 2000. Candidates John Buchanan Jack Fellier Tom Laughlin Democratic Party Convention Primaries Primary Results Nominee John Kerry Campaign VP Nominee John Edwards Candidates Carol Mosley Braun Wesley Clark Campaign Howard Dean Campaign John Edwards Campaign Richard Gephardt Campaign Bob Graham Campaign Caroline Killeen Dennis Kucinich Campaign Lyndon LaRouche Campaign Joe Lieberman Campaign Al Sharpton Controversies Moss v. Bush Voting Controversies Kerry Military Service Bush Military Service David Cobb Campaign VP Nominee Pat Lamarkey Candidates Sheila Bilyeu Peter Camejo Paul Glover Kent Mesplay Lorna Salzman Libertarian Party Convention Nominee Michael Badnarik Campaign VP Nominee Richard Campaigna Candidates Gary Nolan Aaron Russo Personal Choice Party Nominee Charles J. VP Nominee Marilyn Chambers Prohibition Party Nominee Gene Amundsen Alternate Nominee Earl Dodge Reform Party Nominee Ralph Nader Campaign Socialist Equality Party Nominee Bill Van Auken Socialist Party Nominee Walt Brown VP nominee Mary Alice Herbert candidates Eric Chester Socialist Workers Party nominee Róger Calero alternate nominee James Harris VP nominee Aaron Hawkins Workers World Party nominee John Parker VP nominee Teresa Gutierrez independents and other candidates. Thomas Herons Tom Laughlin Ralph Nader campaign Leonard Peltier other 2004 elections House Senate gubernatorial VE 2004. Timeline Super Tuesday Potomac Primary Super Tuesday 2 General Polls Statewide General Polls International Polls International Reaction Democratic Party Convention Primary Polls General Polls Debates Primaries Primary Results Superdelegates Democratic Candidates Nominee Barack Obama Campaign Positions VP Nominee Joe Biden Positions Other Candidates Evan Bayh Campaign Joe Biden Campaign Hillary Clinton Campaign Chris Dodd Campaign John Edwards Campaign Mike Gravel Campaign Dennis Kucinich Campaign Bill Richardson Campaign Tom Vilsack Campaign Republican Party Convention Primary Polls General Polls Debates Primaries Primary Results Republican Candidates Nominee John McCain Campaign Positions VP Nominee Sarah Palin Candidacy Positions Other Candidates Sam Brownback John Cox Jim Gilmore Campaign Rudy Giuliani Campaign Mike Huckabee Campaign Duncan Hunter Campaign Alan Keyes Campaign Ray McKinney Ron Paul Campaign Mitt Romney Campaign Tom Tancredo Campaign Fred Thompson Campaign Tommy Thompson Campaign Draft Movements Democratic Party Al Gore Mark Warner Movement Republican Party Newt Gingrich Condoleezza Rice Movement Independent Michael Bloomberg Movement Third Party and Independent Candidates Constitution Party Convention Nominee Chuck Baldwin Campaign VP Nominee Daryl Castle Candidates Daniel Imperato Alan Keyes Campaign Green Party Convention Nominee Cynthia McKinney Campaign Positions VP Nominee Rosa Clemente Candidates Elaine Brown Jesse Johnson Kent Mesplay Cat Swift Libertarian Party Convention Nominee Bob Barr Campaign Positions VP Nominee Wayne Allen Root Candidates Mike Gravel Campaign Daniel Imperato Michael Jingozian Steve Cubby Wayne Allen Root Mary Ruwart Doug Stanup American Party Nominee Diane Beale Templin America's Independent Party Nominee Alan Keyes Campaign VP Nominee Brian Rohrbaugh Boston Tea Party Nominee Charles J. New American Independent Party Nominee Frank McAnulty Objectivist Party Nominee Tom Stevens Peace and Freedom Party Nominee Ralph Nader Campaign VP Nominee Matt Gonzalez Candidates Gloria La Riva Cynthia McKinney Campaign Brian Moore Campaign Prohibition Party Nominee Gene Amundsen Reform Party Nominee Ted Weil VP Nominee Frank McAnulty Socialism and Liberation Party Nominee Gloria La Riva VP Nominee Eugene Puryear Socialist Party Nominee Brian Moore Campaign VP Nominee Stuart Alexander Candidates Eric Chester Socialist Workers Party Nominee Róger Calero Alternate Nominee James Harris VP Nominee Allison Kennedy Independent Other Jeff Boss Stephen Colbert Earl Dodge Bradford Little Frank Moore Joe Schreiner Jonathan Sharkey Other 2008 Elections, House Senate Gubernatorial VE 2008. International Reactions Hurricane Sandy Democratic Party Convention Primaries Newspaper Endorsements Incumbent Nominee, Barack Obama Campaign Endorsements Positions Incumbent VP Nominee, Joe Biden Positions Challengers, Bob Ely Keith Judd Warren Mosler Darcy Richardson Jim Rogers Vermin Supreme Randall Terry John Wolfe Republican Party Convention Primaries Debates Statewide Polls National Polls Straw Polls Newspaper Endorsements Nominee, Mitt Romney Campaign Endorsements Positions VP Nominee, Paul Ryan Positions Candidates, Michelle Bachmann Campaign Herman Cain Campaign Jack Fellier Newt Gingrich Campaign Stuart Greenleaf John Huntsman Campaign Gary Johnson Campaign Fred Karger Andy Martin Thaddeus McCotter Campaign Jimmy McMillan Roy Moore Ron Paul Campaign Tim Pawlenty Campaign Rick Perry Campaign Buddy Romer Campaign Rick Santorum Campaign Libertarian Party Convention Primaries Nominee, Gary Johnson Campaign Positions VP Nominee, Jim Gray Candidates, Jim Dunsing R. J. Harris Carl Person Sam Sloan R. Lee Wright's Green Party Convention Nominee, Jill Stein Campaign VP Nominee, Sherry Honkala Candidates, Stuart Alexander Roseanne Barr Kent Mesplay. American Independent Party Nominee Tom Hoefeling Candidates Wiley Drake Virgil Good Campaign Edward C. Noonan Lori Roth American Third Position Party Nominee Merlin Miller VP Nominee Virginia Abernethy America's Party Nominee Tom Hoefeling Constitution Party Convention Nominee Virgil Good Campaign VP Nominee Jim Clymer Candidates Daryl Castle Lori Roth, Robbie Wells, Freedom Socialist Party nominee, Stephen Durham, Grassroots Party nominee, Jim Carlson, Justice Party nominee, Rocky Anderson, VP nominee, Luis J. Rodriguez, Objectivist Party nominee, Tom Stevens, Party for Socialism and Liberation nominee, PETA Lindsay, Peace and Freedom Party nominee, Roseanne Barr, VP nominee, Cindy Sheehan, candidates, Stuart Alexander, Rocky Anderson, Stephen Durham, PETA Lindsay, Prohibition Party nominee, Jack Fellier, candidates, James Hedges, Reform Party nominee, Andre Barnett, candidates, Lawrence Kotlikoff, Darcy Richardson, Buddy Romer, campaign, Robert David Steele, Robbie Wells, Socialist Equality Party nominee, Jerry White, Socialist Workers Party nominee, James Harris, Socialist Party